Yeah, it's a new best time for me. I done that time in trials and come second when I got into the Olympics. But Dave put a new great performance in there, I couldn't fault him. Came back like a train and I couldn't keep up with him, so very well done to him.
It was an interesting race. You were racing out in lane 7 after quite a casual heat, so maybe you planned to be in one of the outside lanes?
No, you know, I won my heat. I didn't think time would be that slow. It felt quite easy, so I was pleased. I was only 2 away from Dave, but on the last end I was beating the other way, so maybe that disappointed with that, but otherwise I can't really fault my race.
You got high hopes for the 200 later in the week?
Yeah, you know, with that time, better than what I went in trials, hopefully I'll be able to do better than I went in the 200 as well, so it's all looking good.